So 73 years ago, Marconi created this site here in Chelmsford to make vacuum tubes, which is what enabled the world's first video cameras. Some of the things we do here, we make complex components critical to the world's radiotherapy machines, saving millions of lives. We've put systems in space that take pictures of the Earth and our solar system and galaxy, really informing mankind about the universe in which we live. We're developing atomic clocks which will be accurate to within just a few seconds of the lifetime of the universe, which is crucial for future communications, such as 5G. And we're investing in quantum technology, which will measure gravity in a way that will revolutionize the construction industry in years to come. The future of this company is very bright. Whilst we have a fantastic heritage, we are absolutely at the cutting edge of what matters to society. And if you're on the cutting edge of what matters to society, then good things will happen. Essex is a really good location. Transport links are superb. We have good access to the City of London and other cities. And the people in Essex are just very special. People in Essex have an attitude of, we can make things happen, we can do things. There is no single type of someone from Essex. Essex is full of vibrant, diverse, different people with different backgrounds and different opinions, and that's one of the reasons it's such a fantastic county to live and to work. I'm always discovering new favourite places in Essex. So despite having been brought up here, pretty much every week we find something fantastic just on our doorstep that we didn't know existed.